I wipe the table down and I'm going to show you guys how I get this contact paper off this desk. This is a desk that was given to me from my mom, and I had it sitting outside on my balcony for a while. This is how it looks right here before I wiped it off. But I wiped it down and I'm taking off the contact paper off of the table, and I want to show you guys how to do that. Here's some that I took off already. You guys, we can really save a lot of money. I decided that I'm going to use what I have or something that was given to me for free. I'm not spending any more money for my business. I don't think I should have to for right now. So I got my heating gun and I turned it on. I'm gonna turn it on high. Okay, you just start from the corner and you just start peeling. You'll have little pieces like this. Don't worry about that. You'll just clean those little pieces up later. Okay, you guys, I'm done. I'm gonna do the rest of it off camera. And it's only a little piece. And that's how you take off contact paper off your desk. And I'm using this for my business. I'm saving money, and I'm going to cover this with some contact paper, so stay tuned. This is a desk that my mom gave me, and it was in her garage for like a year, and then for about 6 months it was on my patio. So I'll show you guys a picture of it, how, you know, it was damaged from the rain and the sun, and I'm just repurposing because it's a steady desk and we want to save money. Okay, so I decided to cover it with some marble wallpaper. So stay tuned, follow along with me. I'm not an expert in this, but I think it should be pretty easy. So stay tuned. Hey, you guys, I realized that I have a little hole right here. Well, I didn't realize it. I just feel like I should fill it in. That's why I had my wood glue. Hey, you guys, you can really see the difference in the two marble wallpapers. And also, you can see that this one is shiny and this one is not. I purchased this one, a shiny one, so I didn't get it. So, I'm going to decide which one I'm going to cover the table with. And I also plan on taking my product pictures with one of these as well. So stay tuned for that. Let's get started.